throughout my life, yun din ang isa sa pinaka the best experience, that you decide to see different angels in your life. I just finished this book. The title is The Valkyries by Paulo Coelho. This author is one of my favorite authors, from the most best-selling book, The Alchemist. So ito po, The Valkyries. Actually, this is just about his personal experience searching for an angel, his own angel. So, Valkyries. Actually, dati itong Valkyries. Narinig na siya. Nag-search pa rin ako. So, Valkyries is from the Norse mythology. They are the group of women that is assigned to choose a hero, kung sino ang pipili ng mga magiging hero. So, dito, sa experience ni Paulo Coelho in his book, lumapit siya sa Valkyries, na etong mga Valkyries na to is may experience with encounter, angel encounters. And wala lang, I mean, in my reflection about this book, na grabe yung fascination ni Paulo Coelho na makita ang kanyang angel. And for me, sometimes ang hirap naman i-acknowledge sa ng angels, but I always believe in our own guardian angels. For me, my best encounter as an angel, way back nung mga past relationships ko, masyadong yun nga, nakakawindang na experience and everything. And then before I met Mitch, dun ko na encounter, I mean, dun ko na realize that isa sa mga nagparealize sa akin ng kanta by Deborah Dasoleta, forgot the title, pero it's all about angels. So dun ko na realize na siguro kayo darating sa buhay ko is maging angel ng buhay ko. So yun, so karoon ako ng hint na maybe ang darating sa buhay ko, actually, which is si Mitch na, is maging angel siya. So, yun. I do believe that each of us has the power or the desire to really see angel in our life. Lahat tayo may kakayahan. And, yun nga, I remember also one of my exes, she told me na ako daw yung angel sa buhay niya, because every time na down siya at lumalapit siya sa akin, I'm always available and I give her the, not only just the comfort but the understanding about kung ano yung kanya, yung different perspective of life. So wala lang, being called as an angel is very honored, and it's a very it pays off na kahit hindi maganda or hindi kayo naging successful in a relationship, but still you give her enlightenment. So yun, ang sarap sa feeling that you are considered an angel. And throughout my life, yun din ang isa sa pinaka the best experience that you decide to see different angels in your life. So, iba ang feeling na so my dare for you is, sino ba ang mga naging angels sa buhay mo? Paano mo pinapahalagaan or paano mo pinapaabot sa kanya that he or she became your angel? And how do you treat angels in your life? Or are you the one of the angels or earth angels?